Hey Lord Shiva, welcome back to my YouTube channel Artub. If you like it, do like, subscribe and share. I made a pot painting on a mud pot for the home decoration. This is a mud pot. We will do base color with acrylic or with an emulsion color available in paint shop. We will do coat of a color. Let's make a drawing with a colored pencil on a mud pot, making a drawing of a woman, making her eye, eyebrows, her hair, ear, her bun. Making a lotus, drawing her body, her hand with the lotus, rotate the pot. Let's make a drawing of a man. We are making a drawing of a couple. Making his lips, his hair, and his body. At the back part, I'm making drawing of a lotus. Coloring the face of a woman with skin color using fabric acrylic colors. It is available in stationery shops. Using flat color technique. If you are in Amritsar, you can get this mud pot from Khazana Gate in the city area. You will find many pottery shops there and the price is also very good. You can get it in 30-40 rupees per pot. Pot art is an antique showpiece for the home decoration. History says that India is responsible for the pottery art. In fact, with the rise of pottery culture in India, Indian pots were explored to different parts of world. In India, pottery is famous in Khurja city. It is in the district of Uttar Pradesh. Coming back to the description of painting, for coloring the man face, I am using ochre color plus skin color, adding both these color and applying it on the man face. Coloring his hand, coloring his hair with gray color, coloring yellow color on his neck design. Orange color to his dress. Coloring hand of a woman. Coloring her blouse. Her dupatta with lemon yellow color. Coloring man lips with red crimson color. Coloring his mustache with gray color. Now coloring a lotus with neon pink shade. Making a design on a woman blouse with a butt print. Coloring background color with a dark brown shade. done with my background coloring. Making a drawing of leaves with a white pencil. Drawing of a leaves to the upper part also. Drawing of a leaves at its back side. Let's color the leaves with a light green color. Making flower design on a woman dupatta. Let's color her hair clip with gold metallic color. Her earring with pearl gold metallic color. And her necklace with the gold metallic color. Now let's make an outline with CD marker. Outline to her clip. Making her face outline. Her eye. Her eyebrow. Her neck and designing to her earring, her necklace and her hair clip. Same outlining to the man figure and outlining to the back lotus. Outlining to the leaves too. After an outlining, we will highlight the background with dry brush technique with gold metallic color. At the end, apply varnish. It will protect it from dust and dirt. I'm almost done with my port art decoration. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.